We started November 6th, so it's been a month.
How do you think they just get to respond after this tournament?
They better respond better because it's only gets tougher for them. We're not Kentucky for some rules and tougher tournaments. So. Yeah, we actually have four freshmen.
You know, how does that set you up for not only this year, but for
later? No, we're a very young team. We have no seniors, two juniors. Three sophomores, the rest are freshmen, like 14 freshmen. So, I mean, the future's bright for us. Who's going to get to work? These freshmen should know exactly what, they wrestle with me as little kids, so they kind of know what to expect. And this is the first taste of really it's a good competition. So, you just got to go up.
Now, did this raise your expectations for this year?
Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, we got a form better. You know, our drilling has got to get a little better, hand fighting's got to get a little better in the room. So we'll go back there, about 2 on Monday and get to work.
You have thoughts about today's tournament?
No, the Eagles.
All right.